Maharashtra government is planning to start another venture capital fund to encourage startups as part of its upcoming policy on information technology. For this, the state is studying 100 companies for funding. Currently, Maharashtra runs a venture capital fund with SIDBI, where it has invested in over 20 startups. Maharashtra Additional Chief Secretary for Industries, Baldev Singh, said that the state would be creating 3 nodes for startups, which includes the creation of dedicated space where startups can move in with ease and also an incubation hub along the lines of Hyderabad's T-Hub. The state is planning to come up with these 3 nodes to help the startup ecosystem as part of the Delhi-Mumbai Industrial Corridor project. There will be a M-Hub at Mahape in Navi Mumbai on the lines of the T-Hub in Hyderabad, which will help incubate startups, he said. He said that a dedicated space would be offered near Aurangabad and one near the Dighi port for startups, and the Maharashtra government will create the infrastructure. The state, which already has a single window clearance mechanism for industries called Maitri, is now thinking of creating a national integrated portal for businesses that is available for an entrepreneur from any part of the country to start up in the state, Singh said. On the other hand, Minister for Skill Development and Entrepreneurship, Nawab Malik, said that the state has received 1,700 applications, of which 100 pitched their ideas. 24 of the selected startups will be getting orders of 15 lakh rupees each from the government as an encouragement, Malik added.